Storm, welcome to the stream. So this one's not going to be significantly long, just to make that very clear. I'm going to try to do as much as I can and such like that with what time I have. Cutting it a little bit late, so I do apologize for that. But yeah, you're going to start seeing these streams a heck of a lot earlier, just because I have to go to bed earlier. So, you know, so work with me as we continue on through. Smash a like if you guys do enjoy. Smash the subscribe if you guys are new. Part of the Overeaters Army, you already know. Follow me on Twitch. Don't miss when I do go live right here on Twitch. Social medias, Twitter, Instagram, Discord, social links will be in the description. Check all those out. The playlist for this will also be in the description. So check that out. See my entire walkthrough from beginning to end. You don't want to miss it. Of course, this will export later on my main channel. So if you aren't subbed to me on that, definitely do so. Definitely do so. I think it was X, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Okay. Oh! And I fucked up already. I did not run enough. I know I got up to this point. Then I got lost up to this point, so. Guys, all doing though, let me know. Oh, okay, I see the layout. I'm pretty sure I figured it out. I know that. Wait, how do I grab it? Oh, there we go. That's what it was. I was hitting the right button. Alright, I just had to get on top of it. Let's try something here. Mm-hmm. Oh, you know what? I don't want to be on that. Never mind. Never mind. That's right. That's where we jumped down. Hello. Excuse me. You know what? I bet you. I don't know where you want me to go. Yeah, good job. Good job, me. Make him redo that whole part? Bruh. That's kind of... I'm getting this shit down, but I'm not. I'm morally confused. What do I have to... I'm missing something. I don't know what I'm missing, though. Yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm missing. Thank you. I'm missing something. I don't know what I'm missing though. I think I'd actually be able to get back. I don't know, I'm lost. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I mean, I got all that put down, but I don't know after that. I'm probably gonna feel stupid too. first comment says that I feel so stupid for doing this one though. Yeah, going right for exactly what I went for. That very obvious, so to be honest with you. Alright, I see what I gotta do. Alright. I did? Well, at least I did. Until I died. Well, now I know what I gotta do. Now I just... Or just do that. You know, that works. Because why not, right? I didn't even... I thought I was on the damn thing, so that when I died, I'm... Bro! Really? Come on. God damn. There we go. Figured this bitch out. I just gotta do it right. Oh, no. I'm gonna kill you, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare do that. Come on, now. There we go. I don't even have to jump on that side. I could just jump on this side. I just gotta be careful, that's all. Alright, here we go. See, that's what we were supposed to do. That's what we were supposed to do. As you can see. Oh, glitching on me. Hey, we finally did it. Hippity hoppity hoo. See why you wouldn't be able to jump that. But whatever. Maybe I'm, so I guess that was, what, a vision or something? Baby. If it happened. And up we go, getting more and more soaked as now, isn't it? I see you're supposed to move right away. I see. Oh, that's good. How is this place staying up at all? Frankly. Come on, you gotta hurry. Must go into the light. The lights. Oh, there's the light. Ah, ooh. go, there we go. Oh. It's hard to figure that out. Alright. Run as fast as you can. I know I'm gonna get kicked out of it. Because that's what happened the last time. I'm getting closer, though. So I wonder what happens when I get to it. Oh, I might actually get to it. Oh. Get out of this shit. Excuse me. This is wicked shit, bruh. Here we go. Try it again? I don't know. I guess? I don't know. I mean, try it again, I guess. I don't know. Oh my god! Oh. Oh, what the... Heavens, no. Down just a little bit. Alright. Oh. I guess not low enough. Alright. Talents is being glitchy as fuck. I don't think it's supposed to do that. Okay, I see what's going on here. That's wicked though. What the fuck? I didn't think that was possible. Yeah, I see. I figured that out now. I think that's messed up though. Man, oh man, I tell you. This is some sketchy shit, I will say. God damn, brother. Yeah, but now my buddy's gone. That's what makes me sad. He's gone. Look, I need to get him back. I didn't go all this way just to lose him again. I mean, I hope he's not dead. Frick. How the fuck do they live like this? I don't understand that part.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Oh, wait a minute. Actually. Alright, I see. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, I didn't even know you can grab onto that. Alright, that was something new. I didn't know. Fucking shit. Alright, try that again. I missed it. I don't see how these TVs are teleporters, man. I don't get that part. It's pretty fucking wicked, I'll tell you that. One of these times I'll get it. Alright, right where that. Fuck! Okay, a little bit more to the right. Ah. So you gotta get it precise, and that's what I don't like about it. And that's the thing, because it's on an angle, you know what I mean? It's kind of hard to see where I'm at on that. Yeah, it comes crawling through. Yeah. Oh, jeez. I see that girl picture right on the top there. You see that on the top of the dresser? That's fucking creepy as shit. No. Thank you. How the fuck do I get out of here? That's... What the? Bitch! What are you doing? Get. Maybe I'm supposed to turn off the TV. I don't know. Let me try something here. Bitch! Can I not go back out? You fucking. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Oh, I can open it. I didn't realize. Fuck. so many levels. I can't even tell you. I'm gonna have to run. I got a fucking prime, you bitch. You don't care about that, really? You don't care about that? That's actually kind of shocking. Alright. You're so focused on the TV, you don't even realize. Alright, so that's where I'm getting at. Alright. Oh, you know what? So wait a minute, I gotta get her out of the room, don't I? Because I bet you if I go in front of it, she's gonna kill me. I'm gonna run through and then go around. And then I don't know. Go. Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, well, whatever then. Never mind. I guess because one's going, that not really concerned about it, I guess. Alright, whatever. I still don't get what the fuck that thing is, man. That is just wrong in every which way possible. I can't even fathom. I guess not every single TV is built for that. I guess not. Not every TV is strong enough. What is up with these buildings, bro? Talk about doing a shitty job at maintaining this shit. Thank you. fuck. I'm confused. I don't. What are they doing? Committing suicide? What the fuck is that shit? This game is. Is wrong. I don't have any words for it. I really don't. I'm mind boggled. To do then. I hope that works though. Wow. Oh. Wait a minute. I did say it would do that. I knew it would. But I didn't. I guess I wasn't really sure what else to do. Thank you. figured it out. I was supposed to let him in. Alright, I hit the hour mark. I'm gonna have to end it for you guys here, just because I need to get some sleep. Since I gotta get up extra early, or earlier, wanna make sure I at least get some sleep, for sure. So, I hope you guys did enjoy. Smash the like if you guys did, smash the subscribe if you guys are new. Follow me right here on Twitch if you guys haven't. Playlist will be in the description. I progressed pretty well in this for the amount of time that I played, so I'm pretty damn satisfied. I'm sure you can agree. So links for social media is in the description. Check them all out. Again, check out the playlist. See the entire my entire walkthrough beginning from beginning to end. Subscribe, guys, if you're new to the channel. I will be back live on my main channel tomorrow night with Call of Duty 2 and God of War Ragnarok. So we got some big content. We got some big streams tomorrow night, so you definitely don't want to miss them. And then I'll be back live right on Twitch Thursday. So do stay tuned. Lots of good content on the way. You already know the grind never stops. Like, subscribe, all the good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next one. We're signing out. Peace! Have a good one. Much love. Stay safe.